Dionne Warwick is a legend, once one of the biggest pop stars in the world. She's part of a family of superstars that includes Sissy and Whitney Houston. But another rising star in the family is credited for helping to bring Dionne closer to her fans online, her niece Brittany.
Whose idea was it to say, you know what, Auntie D, it might be time for you to get a Twitter?
She's had Twitter for years, and that's what's hilarious to me. She's had it for a very long time. She was supposed to do a huge world tour, and then the pandemic hit. She was doing a residency at Caesars, and we had to come home and stay safe. And so I was like, you know what, it would be really cool if people got to like talk to you. So she started tweeting out thoughts, and you know, I told her, you know, don't be afraid to be yourself, because she's hilarious.
Now, we all know when you really allow yourself to be totally authentic online, you're bound to stir up some internet trolls. But how does she avoid them?
I didn't have to tell her anything. She knows. She's a pro at this business. So she knows people have things to say. Everyone has an opinion. I don't mess around with that kind of stuff. And also, I just don't like people being mean online. I'm like,
I know.
Go to sleep instead.
That's it. Bottom line right there.
Yeah.
A Grammy winner and the queen of Twitter, it's the Dionne Warwick Talk Show.
Thank you, as always, to my producer, my publicist, and my niece, Brittany.
Oh, I happy to be here, Aunt Dionne.
When you saw that SNL skit, what was the reaction to the whole family? I mean, you were portrayed in it.
It was just this really surreal experience. And the way that, you know, Ego portrayed my aunt, and you know, they had Punky, who's a new cast member, portray me. It was just very funny and fun, and they did a very good job.
You know, you spend so, I mean, your entire career, you spend so much time sort of helping people find their voices online, but what's your voice in all of this?
I am a mental health advocate. I'm very open to speak about it, because I feel like if the line of communication is open, it's sort of like a snowball effect. I want people to feel comfortable speaking about their experiences.
So talk to me about some of the projects that you're working on right now.
I'm doing something called a strategy playlist, where I, you know, pick one song that maybe people have not heard that's sort of like in the background, and then I create a strategy throughout the week and I share a tip a day.
And if people want to find those tips, where can they find you online?
It's at Brittany Warwick with two R's, W-A-R-R-I-C-K.
And let me tell y'all, she's a good follow. She's a good person to follow right there.
Thank you.